God, did you just see what they told me? They told I'm ugly. And they said I'm fat. I can't think, I can't dance now. I can't face the world. I have to let down my dreams. I feel so shattered. Am I worthless after all? Is this what I get in return from the society? Hi, my name is Gayan Harka and I work as a working president with Aasya Foundation. With this small clip what you just saw, don't you think this has been happening since ages? Don't you think this is a kind of a very disheartening situation that everybody has to face through? Whom do we have to blame? Whom do we have to go tell, don't say this, don't say that? Don't you think all of us should have that little bit of common sense to not say anything in return? But no. Even after considering women as the strength of the society, it's still the same. The taboos. You know the thing with the taboos? There's no awareness. There's no proper knowledge. There's no proper science behind it. But still, people keep doing it. But for what joy are they doing this? So, not taking too many assumptions into consideration, and let me also not talk too much, I would want to introduce you to our new team, which is the Women Empowerment Department. So, the word Women Empowerment, I'm sure all of you must be thinking, oh, Women Empowerment, is it only for women? No. We've come up on a bigger picture to educate even men hand in hand as to how we empower women and where their role actually stands. So after me would be my teammates who would be explaining 5 wings of this department, and each person would be explaining it in detail. So just in case you do not understand anything, I request you to ping us wherever possible, wherever in any social media platforms that we're there. Also, on a notice, if you do want to be a part of this department, we will have a short interview, and once you get selected, we will add you and the work will start. So here it is. I hope you enjoy it and you really like the agenda that we've set for this department. And just in case you have some queries or you want to add something to this department to make it better, do let us know. We're always open for suggestions. And considering the fact, I hope you're at home, healthy and safe.
Thank you.